Okay, so it's me, Rosemary, out here. We out here with another vlog, yeah? You're probably really confused. Why is Rosemary showing this dark clip? Like, what is going on? Why can't you see our faces? I know, it's confusing. Oh, there, the light just turned on. It actually turned on a second ago. This is probably not synced up, but that's how it be. You're also probably confused. Why is the audio not syncing with the video? Well, let me explain this to you real quick. My phone broke, and so I was recording videos, and I didn't know that the mic was broken, and so they are just silent. And so now Claire's dancing, and that's how it be, you know? You know, it's a rave. No, just kidding. It's just the flashlight being shaken. Okay, so I'm going to narrate what is going on in these clips, because honestly, it's kind of funny. Okay, so this is where the whole situation becomes an issue. We filmed a 40-minute mukbang, but there's no audio. So here's Clara doing a little crunch and a little wait, she's leaving this, she's coming back. Tap, tap, tap. See? Yeah, that's where the issue comes in, because if this was a mukbang, like, we would want ASMR, right? Except, you know, the mic was broken. So, here are the highlights. Yummy, yummy, yummy. Taylor, glug, 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 glug. Alexa, this is some good food. We're talking. I don't remember at all what we were talking about. Okay, here's Edith. She had just tried a churro from Jack in the Box, and it's amazing. And she was shook. She's giving you a visual and a crunch. There's a crunch from Edith. She gives it a thumbs up. One thumbs up out of one thumbs up. That's 100%. Oh, look, I just made a joke, and everyone thought it was funny, because I am funny. What do you mean that wasn't funny? Yes, it was funny. I have no idea what is happening in these clips. I have to bleep that out. Why did I swear? Okay. Now I'm counting. Count, count. Okay, now the video's over. Bye. Oh, just kidding. Edith spilled her lemonade. Ha 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 ha. And now she has a paper towel and she's cleaning it up. But she ends up using basically the whole roll of paper towels, which was unnecessary and also wasteful for the environment. And also she's not even like really using them. Did you see that swipe over? Like what, Edith? What? Okay, I have no idea what she's saying. Maybe people who read lips can figure it out. Write in the comments below what she's saying right now, because I have absolutely no recollection of this moment. But did you see how softly she tapped that? Like, what kind of soak is that supposed to make? Like, she's just putting the paper towels on top of the spill. Like, that's not gonna soak up the water. Okay, anyway, that's the end of the video. Thanks for watching. See you guys next week.